Welcome to the United Nations Security Council. The one thing you need to know is that the Security Council is the most significant part of the UN because it's supposed to protect and maintain international peace and security in the world. The Security Council is made up of 15 different countries. They sit here around this circular table. Five countries have had permanent status since the start of the Security Council over 70 years ago. They are the United States, the United Kingdom, France, Russia, and China. Their job is to determine if there is a threat to peace or an act of aggression somewhere in the world. It often calls on sides to settle differences by peaceful means or send envoys to start negotiations. If things don't go well, it's the Security Council that approves punishment to enforce cooperation in the form of sanctions. When all else fails, the Security Council can authorize the use of force to stop the fighting or threat.